you hear the term robot, you might think of complicated machinery working in factories or roving on other planets. But millirobots, inspired by the walking and grabbing capabilities of insects, might change that. That's because researchers reporting in ACS Applied Polymer Materials have now developed a soft, biodegradable, and magnetic millirobot. These small bots are about as wide as a finger and could someday deliver drugs or even perform some types of surgeries. Some soft millirobots are already being developed for medical applications, thanks to their small size and ability to be powered externally, often by a magnetic field. They can inch or roll themselves through uneven environments, like the bumpy tissues of our gastrointestinal tract. But most of these small-scale robots would have to be surgically removed when they've done their jobs, because they can't break down in the human body, like this climbing bot made of silicone. So Wan Feng Shang, Yajing Shen, and colleagues wanted to create a millirobot out of soft, biodegradable materials that can grab, roll, and climb, but then easily dissolve away after its job is done. As a first step, the researchers made a hydrogel out of a squishy gelatin solution mixed with magnetic iron oxide microparticles. Placing the material above a permanent magnet caused the microparticles in the solution to push the gel outward, forming insect-like legs along the lines of the magnetic field. Placing the magnet farther away from the gelatin resulted in fewer but longer legs, allowing the researchers to fine-tune the millirobot's structure. The hydrogel was placed in the cold and then soaked in ammonium sulfate to make it into a solid, controllable millirobot. Moving a magnet near the millirobot caused its legs to bend and produce a claw-like grasping motion. The millirobot could also grab a 3D-printed cylinder and carry it to a new location. It was even strong enough to carry a rubber band, which was around 6 times the weight of 2 of the millirobot's legs. Finally, the researchers showed that a millirobot could carry something entirely on its own. Controlled by a magnet, it folded around a small plastic ball, rolled to a new spot, and then dropped off what it was carrying. Since the material was made with gelatin, the millirobot easily dissolved in water, leaving behind only the tiny magnetic particles. The researchers say that this technology could one day be used to move millirobots through our bodies, delivering medicines to exactly where they're needed. And they say that their bots could open up new possibilities for drug delivery and other biomedical applications.